So cue the fire. This is not a buy the dip moment. This is a bloodbath. And how bad, do you ask? If you were to take Japan, they just lost almost 1/4 of their stock exchange. I tried to explain that to Kitty because she's like, I don't know what that means. Okay, you have 4 handbags. One gets stolen. Oh my gosh. Also, just to put this into perspective, watch the VIX. Actually, you can make money off of the VIX. Do you see this red line right here? I added it red so you can see. It got up to around 65, okay? You break 36 and you're in a liquidity crisis. Look at the Nikkei. The Nikkei was almost at 43,000, 42 and some change. It's now at 31. It just shaved off 26.29%. And just like always, whenever I travel, I knew this, I was telling people, we're going to have a Black Monday. And lo and behold, welcome to Black Monday. Hopefully you guys are taking advantage of this. I told you this would happen. So, well, Friday and now today, confirmation. So now all of your shorts, market go down, they're paying you. Also, I am running the 4-hour sale. So grab it, 80% off, whatever course you want, which is more than the Nikkei. Also, for all of you sending me emails, stop. I know, you're like, you want dad to be proud of you and your account's up 1,000%. So here you go, here is your hug. You've done very good. For those of you that you're not seeing your digits go up, come on. Also, for those of you that I warned you last week that are in crypto, and I said, hey, you know these things called GBTC, you know, the BlackRock things, those cool little ETFs, and these guys don't want to lose their money. Well, that just shaved off 28%. I think it might be telling you something. For those of you that heeded my warning last week, congratulations, you're making digits going down. Also, whoever got filled at $48,000 on Bitcoin today, congratulations. Put that into perspective, that was a $10,000 move in one day. Also, I'm going to shoot myself in the foot right now for everyone that a few weeks ago, on silver. I'm just trying to cover everything so you guys know. I circled this. I said, do not break this line. Otherwise, we're going to go down here. Well, looks like we're going down there. Silver just shaves off in one day, 5%. Now, the next question that you might have for me is, well, but we're going into a recession, so silver's going to do, again, try not to look at macro. Hey, since I have you on the line, this green bar, when we went into the last recession, silver lost 37.4%. Almost 40%. And then for some of you, because I know, well, that's an anomaly, because that was the vid. The last recession, before the last recession, it lost 57.49%. So whatever you do, don't think, okay, I'm going to run into gold because we're in a, same thing, gold, silver, it's going to play down. So some of the heat, it also, I have Ninja behind me throwing things at my face. That's his giggle. It's like, well, what about spot price and what about premiums and what about... Okay, you win. Also, do want to say thank you, Ninja, for maybe if you guys want to buy some. That's pretty cool. He brought it for me. It's his gift. Guess if you guys ever want to know where to buy silver, that would not be from me. Although I do give up a lot of money by not selling you silver and gold. Try to teach you how to click button, look at chart, make digits go up. But here we continue to go. Dow plunges more than 1,000 points. As global stock rout deepens on recession fears. It's going to be a soft landing. Well, good luck trying to tell Japan that. This is insanity. Japanese stock plunges in largest rout since 1987 Black Monday, when Johnny Bravo decides to travel for 2 days. Also, can I just get one apology just from one person? Whoever are those one people that are like, this'll never happen. You don't understand what AI brings to the table as it sheds off $1 trillion. That is a lot of money. Actually, I think if you started right now as fast as you could and never slept, you couldn't even count to a billion. And we just shed all of that. And last night was insanity. You know, the futures. You guys trade futures? Huh? I shall show you. A lot of money to be made in futures, but start with swing trade, then go bear market, then do options, and then your digits go really high. NASDAQ futures was down over 4%. And just like that, what I said, all of a sudden, the Fed's going to be like, yeah, we're thinking about cutting. Maybe we'll do a quarter. I said it's going to, this is what happens every single time. An emergency rate cut. Huh. in the next week is looking more likely. Oh, why is that? Oh, because stock market go down? And I say, no, Jerome, you have not hit your 2%. You got to get your 2%. Because then you could do your little cutsies. Although the entire bond market has already did the cut for you. Also, when I say you haven't seen nothing yet, I'm going to repeat that. And if you're experiencing pain and fear right now, I warned you, okay? But it's only going to get worse. You just wait until this shows up. As NASDAQ down 3.25, that is just insane. Are banks sweeping dud property loans under the rug? Oh, yeah, they have been. Do you know all your retirement accounts and all of you? Oh, yeah, it's all in there. And have you met this guy named Piper? Well, at some point, you're going to have to pay him. Also, in regards to you haven't seen nothing yet, when these two, you know, the causation, correlation, come together in a sweet little dance like they usually do, the Citi economic surprise meets the S&P 500, you still have a long way to go. And it looks like Japan is already front running this. Also, can I highlight this? Because it's not different this time. There's a thing called liquidity. Number four, challenging liquidity. S&P of top of book has declined 75% over the last 2 weeks. Also, like what I just showed you, the VIX is like your friend. Your friend that you always trust, never stabs you in the back, always says something's coming. It's here. You cut through that liquidity crisis bar like it was butter. And now you've dropped, this is just, I mean, to see this kind of volatility in the VIX. 65, you know, we were just at 12. We were at 12. How do you go from 12 to 65, now back down to what are we at, 35? Crazy. But my point is, for those of you that are thinking, this is a good time to buy a dip in a recession. Here we are at the top heading down. I don't know. Probably not a good idea. You should probably learn, you know, oh, a bear market watch list. Make money go down. And now you're going to see a lot of stories like this. An equity bear market begins. Actually, Nikkei, like Japan, that's worse than a bear market. And as this article says, Bloomberg, don't buy the dip. JPM Trading Desk says, quote, not wise to fight the inertia. Consider tilting net short. I'd say tilting TLT or tilting the, yeah, short button. Sell. Right now, it is rotation out of technology sector may be mostly done. Bounce. Well, yes, we will have a bounce. Now, some of you are like, okay, major indices. When said bounce? When said bounce? Okay. You broke that triangle from hell. Let's do a little TA. Definitely there, possibility there. I'm going to go in between the two. I know. Pristine play, but that's how I do it. That's how my indicators are. So you're going to come down here. You're going to get the bounce at 49.69. This is me just doing back of napkin trading right here. Also, when you do bounce, if you do bounce from here, this just sets up another left shoulder head, right shoulder. You guys have seen more head and shoulders patterns. Also, you do have, just FYI, some gaps to fill. Oopsies, you're probably not gonna like the level. It's down here, okay? You have one, two, three, just in the past, you know, last run. So where is that? 2009, we got 2005 and 2003. Also, if you're wondering what these green lines are, 18 months, you Fed, you know, all that kind of stuff. Recession, this is where you slap in gray bars. But like always, just again, relax, follow the charts, learn how to click short, make digits go up while everyone's panicking. This is the bloodbath that everyone's been waiting for, but you have to take advantage of it. And please, I don't want to hear, I'm just going to wait till there's blood in the streets and it's going to be at the bottom. You'll be too scared. Usually when it reverses, it's like, oh, I wish, it's too late. So we are going to have swings up that are, again, going to rip your face off. Learn how to swing. But anywho, I love you guys. I will be back in the studio today. Maybe I'll even do a live stream. And I will... Nah, it's, you won't do that. He says I won't do that. I won't do that. I'll see you tomorrow.